Look at all the people in line to get the new iPhone. It's kind of retarded.